Oh, fuck it, I'll just do it now.
Obviously. Hey, who's got another phone?
Poof.
You got another one, don't you?
Let's get poof.
Phone?
Yeah.
Set it up over there, someone.
Oh, okay. On the end of the barbecue.
Nah, one's enough.
Yeah.
You got a good view there. How long is it going to record for, though?
Longs and ones. Runs out of memory.
Oh, that's alright. So it's like, I'll play time
limit.
Nah. Well, Pete's obviously sitting way back there, so we can maybe just venture back a little bit.
You see where the can's pointing? Out towards Brandon's chin.
Oh, no.
Right.
You're
going
to
be covering your teeth, mate.
Serious?
No.
Oh, I thought you were a bit gay.
Oh, it's on the fire.
Oh, hang on.
Oh,
there
we
go. That was it. That was a pick.
Ah, should I have pressed twice?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
He's cooking.
Oh, we'll just wet yourself. You'll be alright.
He's got one of three to mend
with.
No, I'll go check.
Oh, I'll get back,
mate. No, that's the can again.
Obviously,
yeah.
Yeah,
obviously,
it does.
No, well, the can's going to heat up, but it's going to expand when it heats, and then it's going
to expand. We're going to do it in the daytime, so we actually see all the pieces go everywhere.
You can probably
smell it. Pull out both ends.
We need a lot of peas here, I reckon it would.
Is it gone by
now? No, it's going to heat up, and it's going to go... Tell me that, who's drinking that? You're happy with yourself, dog, because you're all freezing and watching your pee fucking explode.
That's a good idea.
Oh,
it's going to
be
done. You threw it in.
No, I think we need to blame Pete, because he started this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's a good idea.
Yeah.
That was
mad.